I'm so sorry. I have found it. Can I use it for you, Arthur?
What do you want me to say?
The truth.
I was born like this.
That's impossible.
I'm not a monster, am I?
You have magic.
I was born with it.
Nothing but a serving boy. I'm much more than that.
I have many talents. You've failed to notice them, that's all.
Sometimes you puzzle me. You never fathom me out.
No.
There's something about you, Merlin. I can't quite put my finger on it.
You never cease to surprise me. You're a lot smarter than you look.
Is that actually a compliment?
Sometimes I think I know you, Merlin. Other times.
Well, I know you.
You came back to live for me.
All right, it's true. I came back because you're the only friend I have and I couldn't bear to lose you.
I always thought if things had been different, we'd have been good friends.
Yeah.
But if you hadn't been such an arrogant pompous lot.
You've been here all night. Didn't want you to feel that you were alone. You're a loyal friend, Merlin.
Yeah, well, it was nothing. A half-decent servant is hard to come by. Was they dropping by to make sure you're right?
Servant who's extremely brave, incredibly loyal, to be honest, not at all coward. Good to see you, man.
Yeah, it's good to see you too.
Serve you, Arthur.